Well, here we are, 2 weeks later. I've taken the harp to Ochterard, and Natalie has hacked at the inside, taking out loads of wood. You can't see much difference looking at the harp now, but hopefully you'll hear it's made a big change to the sound, and I'm really pleased with Natalie's work here. I've replaced all the strings that were on it before, so there should be no difference in the strings, so all that you'll hear is the sound of the wood changing.
Thank you.